guys, are you ready to go out on the boat?
No!
What happened to you? What happened?
One of Mrs. Pratchett's jars of sweets, and then when she puts her dirty hand in to grab a handful, she will grab a stinky dead mouse instead. The other four stared at me in wonder. Then, as the sheer genius of the plot began to sink in, they all started grinning. They slapped me on the back, they cheered me, they danced around the classroom. "We will do it today," they cried. "We'll do it on the way home." "You had the idea," they said to me, "so you can be the one who puts the mouse in the jar."
Who belongs to this fish?
Oh, that's mine. Could you give me a hand with these used books?
And this is her best friend, Casey, whose real name is Anastasia. And the next book, Betsy and Casey become friends with Tib, whose real name, I am sorry to tell you, is Thelma. Yeah.
The illustrations are hand-tipped.
And that's why it costs so much?
Well, that's why it's worth so much.
I want all
that. I'll think about it.
An awful lot for your dad by one time.
Oh, my dad gets me all the books I want.
Well, that's very nice of him.
Oh, that's not my dad, that's my nephew.
You know, I don't really think that he could be your nephew.
No, it's true. Annabelle is my aunt. Isn't that right, Aunt Annabelle?
Uh-huh. And Matt is...
Oh, wait, let me guess. Are you his uncle?
No.
His grandfather? His great-grandfather?
I'm his brother!
Matt is my father's son. Annabelle is my grandfather's daughter. We are an American family.
Oh. Here you go, young lady.
What's that?
It's a handkerchief. Oh, my dear child, you don't even know what handkerchiefs are. A handkerchief is a Kleenex that you don't throw away, see? My mother embroidered this for me. My initials and a daisy, because daisies are